were working on a project and your boss said that you need to load Python script into the Power BI. Surprise listening this? Yes, you can do that. Hi, this is Krupali from Know-How Academy. So let's start with me. Let me tell you what you are going to learn in this video. In this video, you will learn how to set up Python environment so that you can use Python script in Power BI. So to do that, first of all, you need to open Power BI and you need to click on the files and click on option and setting. You need to click on options. And here, one option is there that is called Python scripting. And make sure this contains the path where Python is installed. Okay, now in my computer, Python is already installed. If in your computer, Python is not installed, what you need to do? So to do that, let me uninstall my Python. And I will show you from the beginning. Okay. I am uninstalling Python. Okay, Python uninstallation is successful. Now if you check that again in the same way, here empty directory or empty path you will see. Why? Because in your computer Python may install or may not install. So if it is installed, you will able to see the path. If it is not installed, you will able to see that. Okay, so let's install Python first. So for that, you need to open your browser and search for Python. Then click on that. Click on downloads. Go for Windows. And here, latest Python 3 release, you need to click on that. Go down and click on Windows installer. So Python, you can see that it's downloaded. Then you need to double click on it. And it will install under that path. So Python installed successfully in my computer. Then what you need to do, again you need to go to the Power BI. You need to go to File, click on Option and Setting, and then you need to click on Option. And here you need to click on Python Scripting. Now you can see, automatically it will detect the path where Python is installed. Okay, so where my Python is installed? My Python is installed under C:\Krupali and AppData. Now where you can see that? So let me go to my C drive and then you can go to the users Krupali. Now here you will not able to see the AppData folder. Why? Because AppData folder is hidden by default. So you need to click on View and then you click to enable the AppData, sorry, hidden files, and then you need to click on AppData. Then under the locals, under the programs, Python is installed. And make sure that script folder is there. Okay, now under the script folder, something is installed. Okay, by default, we don't need to install anything right now. Okay, other than Python. Then let's say here, this is the simple script I will execute to show you the demo how Python script is executed. But if you don't know about anything, what is Python script, don't worry. Next video, I will create on that. Okay, so let me copy this script. Go to the Power BI and click on Get More Data and click on More. And then here, you need to write Python scripting. And click on connect and then you need to paste that script. Now one more thing, that I am loading test data Excel that is there in my D drive. Let me show you. So you need to change the path. Okay, my file is under D drive, under Python data folder. So make sure that you write your computer path. Okay, and then and here, this is not a customer table. Inside that, this is test data. Test data. Okay. And let me click on OK. Once you click on OK, it will get an error. Why? because we install only Python, but in my Python script we are using pandas as a library, then we are using Excel file so that Python script should able to read the Excel file. So for that we need to install some extra library in Python. So how we can do that? So for that you need to click open your command prompt, then you need to go to the location where Python is installed. As I told you, Python is installed under the C drive, let's say users, Krupali, under the app data, under the local, and then programs, publisher, programs, then Python here. So that you need to copy that and you need to install some libraries under that path. Okay, so now you are in the path. Now you need to install four libraries. First library is numpy, second library is matplotlib, then pandas, and then openpyxl. Okay, you can install in any sequence. So let me install first numpy. So for that you need to write pip install numpy and hit enter. Okay, so here it is saying that pip is not recognize internal and external command. Okay, let me just go to the script folder again. Sorry, CD scripts. Then I need to install numpy. Okay, so numpy is installed. Make sure you are under the script folder. So it will take some time and install. So we installed the numpy successfully. Then we need to install pandas. Okay, so hit enter. Pandas will be installed. It will take some time while you are installing these files, but you don't need to install every time. It's a one-time process. So we installed pandas successfully. Then we need to install matplotlib. Okay, so it installed successfully. Then you need to install openpyxl. Okay, so it's already installed. Now once again go to the Power BI and click on edit and make sure that everything is correct, your path name, your data and everything. Okay, and hit okay. Now if you are getting that screen, that means your Python script run successfully. So I hope you understand how to set up your Power BI to run Python script. Thank you for choosing KnowHow Academy as a source of your IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate to the tech world. If you have any question, do not feel hesitate to reach out to us. Stay curious and keep learning.